Hello, ladies and gentlemen. In 2018, SpaceX, led by visionary Elon Musk, made history with a Falcon Heavy launch that captured the world's imagination. A sleek, powerful rocket, the Falcon Heavy stood ready. At its helm, not a satellite, but a cherry red Tesla Roadster with a mannequin named Starman at the wheel. This launch marked a milestone. The Falcon Heavy, a true powerhouse with 27 engines, opened doors to more ambitious missions. The Tesla, a symbol of human innovation and audacity, a reminder that even in complex fields, creativity has a role. And Starman, not a real astronaut, but a poignant symbol of human potential in space exploration. This car's stereo played Bowie's Space Oddity. Do you know the song? Let us know in the comments below. The mission with its unexpected payload showed that space exploration is for everyone, blending science with wonder and inspiration. But where is the vehicle now? And what happened to it? Curious to find out? Interesting facts. In the vast expanse of space, a car named Starman continues its journey, floating gracefully against the backdrop of the cosmos. It now resides more than 47 million miles away from Earth, a distance that seems unfathomable to the human mind. With every passing moment, it moves further away from our home planet, traversing the endless void at a speed of 8.6 miles per hour. Wouldn't you feel lonely out there? Don't worry, unlike you, Starman was born to break Earth's boundaries. Its destination lies beyond our planet. Right now, it's headed towards the enigmatic planet Mars, positioned 269,957.698 miles away. An incredible feat, considering the vastness of space and the vast distances it must cover. Its velocity intensifies, propelling it forward at a stunning speed of 16,090 miles per hour. That's the fastest Tesla you have ever seen. Yet the car's aspirations reach farther still. Throughout its astounding journey, Starman has far exceeded its original warranty. A staggering 78,202.4 times, it has surpassed the 36,000 mile mark while encircling the sun. The overall car's journey around this blazing ball of fury spans an astonishing distance of almost 2 billion miles. Can you believe it? Completing an orbit in approximately 557 days, Starman dances gracefully in the celestial ballet. The car has consumed 126,000 gallons of fuel, allowing it to continue exploring the cosmos and defying the limits of what we once thought possible. Eternally serenaded by the sweet melodies of humanity, Starman has listened to the timeless classic Space Oddity by David Bowie an astounding 566,285 times. Its other ear has been entranced by the haunting question posed in Is There Life on Mars? By the same legendary artist played 763,045 times. These songs have become the soundtrack to Starman's Odyssey, echoing through the silent expanse of space. That is certainly a way to feel less alone. Having completed 3.7420 orbits around the Sun since its illustrious launch, Starman has become a celestial nomad. Had it been on Earth, the vehicle would have traveled far enough to drive all of the world's roads more than 70 times. A telescope about 11,176 feet or 3,406 meters in diameter is required to resolve the upper stage from Earth. A smaller one could see Starman as an unresolved dot, about 21.5 feet or 6.5 meters in diameter, in ideal conditions. However, it is more difficult than that, and I will soon tell you why. But first, where exactly is it located right now? Location. As of today, our vehicle is in the Pisces constellation. Ever heard of it? Pisces constellation lies in the northern sky. Its name means the fish, plural, in Latin. Pisces, one of the largest constellations in the sky, was first recorded by the Greek astronomer Ptolemy in the 2nd century. It's not only home to Starman at the moment, but also houses a variety of fascinating celestial objects. An example of this is the captivating face-on spiral galaxy known as M74, which can be observed within this constellation. Situated approximately 32 million light-years away from Earth, it is best viewed during November. M74 serves as a prime illustration of a grand design spiral galaxy, boasting symmetrical spiral arms adorned with widening dust lanes. These arms are dotted with clusters of young blue stars in peak regions where the hydrogen clouds have been ionized by the youthful star's ultraviolet light, causing them to emit a radiance. However, the most intriguing feature of this constellation is ARP 284, a pair of interacting galaxies positioned 100 million light-years distant from Earth. It is fascinating to consider that in the distant future, during a time when the Andromeda and Milky Way galaxies draw near, observers situated 100 million light-years away from us will perceive our galactic interaction as resembling that of ARP 284. Truly astounding, isn't it? Hey, before moving on, be sure to like or dislike the video so that we can improve it for you, the viewer. Plus, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by making sure to hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of our daily videos. Distance from Earth. Contrary to popular belief, the adventures of our Tesla Roadster are far from over. There's still plenty to discuss regarding the current whereabouts of the red car. Not only is it floating in space, but it is also following a precise heliocentric orbit. This information has been confirmed by SpaceX experts, although curious astronomers can verify it themselves if they so desire. With the help of a telescope, one could venture out at night to track the vehicle and record its brightness on multiple occasions. By having knowledge of the size and reflectivity coefficient of Starman's car, it would be possible to calculate its distance from Earth. Consistently performing this task night after night would yield a chart resembling the one provided here. The chart displays the car's distance from Earth, measured in astronomical units on the vertical axis, while the horizontal axis represents time. An interesting observation to note is that at the time of launch, indicated by the bottom left corner, the car's distance from Earth was zero, as Starman was still on our home planet. However, after a few months, the car managed to travel an astonishing distance of 2.5 astronomical units. Comparatively, Mars is approximately 1.52 astronomical units away from the Sun. The journey of the Roadster is truly remarkable, featuring periods when it comes into close proximity to Earth, as well as extended periods of great distance. These patterns allow astronomers to confirm the shape of the car's orbit, which is quite astonishing in itself. Starman's light curve. Once an object is launched into the solar system, it can be classified as a sun satellite, and there's not much difference between a car and a small asteroid. If observed from the Earth, they really look alike. This is true for the Tesla Roadster, which, when observed through a telescope, can easily be mistaken for an asteroid. Although the Roadster does not emit its own light, it reflects sunlight just like an asteroid would. As a result, the car can only be seen through long exposures of the sky in its vicinity. By collecting and examining the reflected light over an extended period, astronomers can observe very dim objects, much like filling a bucket with water. The longer the bucket is kept under a water flow, the more it fills up. Similarly, the longer the telescope observes the Tesla Roadster, the more light it captures and reveals about the car. Perhaps the most intriguing aspect of studying the Roadster is the ability to create a light curve for the car, similar to what can be done for any other asteroid. By tracking the car's brightness at specific times and plotting these points on a graph, a visual representation of its light curve can be constructed. This allows astronomers to analyze the car's behavior as it travels through the solar system. The provided chart displays the predicted light curve of the SpaceX Roadster, based on the most recent data. The magnitude data for the car was sampled every 2 days, with some potential inaccuracies due to rapid changes in brightness over short periods. Astronomers study this kind of plots to get information about comets. Only when dealing with comets, there may be significant discrepancies between the observed and predicted brightness levels due to their highly dynamic nature. For instance, when they get close to the Sun, comets tend to eject a lot of material out of their surface, so they can undergo crazy changes in magnitude. Anyway, there's one last question we need to answer. Is there any unfortunate chance for Starman to one day collide with the Earth? Collision risk. New research suggests that there is only a small chance of Elon Musk's Tesla Roadster, which was launched into space in 2018, colliding with Earth or any other planet in the solar system. The study conducted by a team of researchers from the Cornell University and soon to be submitted to the monthly notices of the Royal Astronomical Society analyzed the potential collision probabilities between the Tesla and various celestial bodies. According to the research, there is just a 6% chance that the Tesla will collide with the Earth within the next 1 million years. This probability increases to 11% within the next 3 million years. However, even in the worst-case scenario, the researchers predict that the car will either burn up upon re-entry into the Earth's atmosphere, or only a component of the car will reach the surface. In other words, the risk of the car causing significant damage or posing a threat to humans is considered extremely low. The calculations were made by fast-forwarding the Tesla's orbit and the orbits of the planets over time, simulating multiple scenarios to determine the likelihood of collisions. Apart from the chance of colliding with the Earth, the researchers also found a 2.5% probability of collision with Venus in the next 1 million years. However, they believe that the odds of a collision with Mars or any other planet are minimal. In fact, over a period of 3 million years, only one collision with the Sun was observed. The Tesla's first close approach to Earth is expected to occur in 2091, and there is a 50% chance that it will continue to orbit for several tens of millions of years before colliding with a planet or ultimately being pulled into the Sun's gravitational pull. Therefore, in the short term, the car is expected to venture further into space, with Mars being its next destination. The likelihood of Elon Musk's Tesla Roadster causing any harm to Earth or any other planet in the solar system is deemed to be very low. The research indicates that the car will likely burn up upon re-entry, or only a small part will reach the surface if a collision were to occur. With the car's future trajectory taking it away from Earth, scientists advise against panic and assure that the possibility of any catastrophic event is highly improbable. Hey, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. What do you want to hear next? Let us know in the comments below. We'll see you next time on the channel.